Lockdown Browser is a custom browser that locks down the testing environment within a learning management system. When used by itself, Lockdown Browser is designed to prevent digital cheating in proctored settings. Respondus Monitor is a fully automated solution that builds on Lockdown Browser to deter cheating in non-proctored settings, such as students taking exams from home. It uses a student's webcam to record the assessment session, and afterward, flagged events and proctoring results are available to the instructor for further review. This video shows how an instructor prepares an exam so it requires students to use Lockdown Browser and Respondus Monitor. First, create the exam in your learning system, applying any of your usual settings, time limits, or other restrictions. If you are using another supported learning system not listed here, like a publisher platform, please visit our website for additional information. Then locate the Lockdown Browser dashboard in your course. If you're unsure of where the Lockdown Browser dashboard is located in your learning system, see the Lockdown Browser Quick Start Guide. On the Dashboard tab, locate the exam. Using the context menu to the left, select Settings. The first step is to select Require Respondus Lockdown Browser for this exam. If the exam is being delivered in a proctored setting, this may be sufficient as the student's device will be locked down during the assessment. If the exam is being taken in a non-proctored setting, you may additionally want students to record themselves with a webcam. To do this, go to the proctoring settings. To require that students use a webcam, select Require Respondus Monitor for this exam. This option, called Instructor Live Proctoring, allows instructors to watch students in real time using a video conferencing system, like Zoom, Microsoft Teams, or Google Meet, while requiring Lockdown Browser. This feature is described in a separate video. Next, select items in the startup sequence, a series of events students go through before beginning the exam. With the exception of the webcam check and the facial detection check, each step is optional, so select the settings wanted for the exam. Some steps have instructions that can be edited. We'll see the startup sequence in a moment when we look at this from the student's perspective. Once you've chosen the settings, click Save and Close. That's it! The exam now requires that students use Lockdown Browser and a webcam. To take an assessment that requires Respondus Monitor, the student opens the exam with Lockdown Browser. Before the exam begins, the student will be led through the startup sequence. The first step is a Terms of Use Agreement. This step, the webcam check, is required every time a student uses Respondus Monitor. It ensures that the student's webcam and microphone are working properly before the exam begins. The It's Not Working link is where students can access built-in troubleshooting and 24/7/365 live chat support. Instructors can provide additional instructions to students in this step, such as what types of resources are permitted or not permitted during the exam. The Guidelines and Tips step, which is optional, walks the student through a series of helpful items on how to have a suitable testing environment and avoid problems. If selected by the instructor, the Student Photo step takes a picture to help confirm the identity of the student. The instructor can also require that students show a form of photo identification in this step, called Show ID. The instructions for this step can be modified. The environment check can be customized to have students record a brief video of their surroundings to ensure that external resources, like books, devices, other computers, have been put away. The final step has a student confirm that facial detection can be achieved by the Respondus Monitor system before proceeding to the exam. The student then begins the exam. The recording will end automatically when the student submits the exam for grading. To prepare your students to use Respondus Monitor and Lockdown Browser, provide them instructions from the Getting Started tab in the Lockdown Browser dashboard. Then be sure to have the students take a practice quiz. This will ensure that their device is set up properly before they take a graded assessment. Thanks for watching, and remember that the instructor dashboard includes movies, guides, and templates for your syllabus. Or visit Respondus.com/monitor to learn more.